Okay, we're gonna pray the prey. Pray the prey. Let's play the prey. Let's pray the play. Got him.
Nice song. Nice.
You could survive, maybe. Use the skills, weapons, and abilities to survive. Nothing will save ya. Nothing will save ya. Okay, I don't know. I don't know. Can I change it in a meanwhile? Okay. Let's rest in peace. Man, women, man, you're just a white male, you're just a white female, Mr. You, Mrs. You, not M-U, M-U, decisions, already 1 minute in the game, they make me choose. I like this one, but I saw a trailer with this one. Yeah, alright. This is a FPS anyway. We waked up in our apartment, 2032. Lovely. Always wanna know what will year be. 2032. My apartments. Jesus Christ, these loadings. Okay. Thank you for a smoke. What again? 2x loading? No, thanks a lot. Pressing the button.
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
Good morning, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Is that a video card on the table? Looks like. Oh, thank you.
Hey, Morgan, wake up. You're burning daylight. You sent the helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen, really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
What shit? This is old? Why is not everything in English? First time at a job. Okay, training first. Where is she? I don't have a Russian. Oh, Jesus Christ, what? I should learn first. Where is A?
Okay. Some narrow modes. Oh. It's burned. I'm broken. Confused. Okay. Got him. Paradox. Paradox. Thanks for spoiling the password. My eye. Okay. Where is the... Okay, I need to wear a suit. What? Jammed. We are in the cosmic station, actually. Okay, see. Fermi paradox. What? I can grab a chair? Couch? Hey, may I have a Celsius, please? Where you took? I wanted to play. Nice. Like I want to put there. Hey, careful there. Okay, what's paradox for me? Alien something. It's nice that I can take everything, but I cannot put it in a place like it was. Okay, where's books? We got here. Method. Narrow mod ages. Oh, took it. And no. Congratulations, Morgan. Okay. We can grab anything. What the hell I just read? I don't know. Wait. Nice. Where is my stuff? Saved everything. It's convenient. Everything. Oh, it's the microwave shit. Does it tell me what's that? Cold mountain tea. Nice. It heals me. Is that a Skyrim? Interesting. If that will be anything similar to Skyrim. Okay. Alright. The switch a bit far from my bed. Oh, nice. Secret room. Secret room. Boxes. I put it there where you take it. Took it. God damn it. Okay, got it. Maybe like this? Like this, of course. Fresh socks. Ah, yes, the box is very safe. And where is the exit from it? Oh, it's a door. I thought it's some shelf. Hey, we have a shower here. Yeah, you should. You should take off your clothes first. Got it. Oh no. Don't break it. Nice. Oh, what's that? What's that? That's a nice graphic. Very nice. Is it paint 3D? Screw you, paint 3D. Even Skyrim is better graphic. Simulation. Yeah. Okay. very close. Okay, at least hands. A chopper? I thought we were in space. Do I need to take this? Pizza! Pizzeria! Where is a 3D printer for my pizzas? Okay, got them. Some wires. Boxes. Okay. What if... Morgan, you... Letters. Files. Functions. Okay, I need to use narrow mode, but my mirror is not a mirror. Nice. Now it's English. F, use the learn T instructions. What instructions? Terminals. Okay, got him. Maybe you can use some mods into your eyes. Save the energy. Save the planet. Where's my coffee? G. Freeman, I've got a bunch of messages for you, but the system crashed and I couldn't manage to find my files. Yeah, fishy. Why the graphic is so bad? Only shadows is weak here. That is it. May I do it now? I'm screwed. The game crashed. Okay, I'm waiting. Holy shit. least I no need to exit the game.
Let's try half SSD. Yo, it's all better now.
Maybe. I didn't switch textures. I just switch lightning and the shadows. Same. Very weak.
Morning, Mr. Yu.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Water pressure issues have been identified and are being resolved. We apologize for the inconvenience. May have got okay. Water locked. Neighbors. Is that a lamp? I thought it's hanging. Oh. So I won't have a flashlight, only like that. Sorry. May I use G on you? G for a search.
Heard there's a chopper on the roof. Must be for you.
Definitely. Okay, use jump. Speed up. Crouch. Speed up and crouch. Jesus! I thought he...
These things can be tricky, you know?
Yeah, I know. Tricky. Okay. Got him. My floor and roof. Welcome, MU. Back up a little bit. What floor? 51. What? Okay. No more questions. There's a chopper. It's a U-2000. This game made in 2017? Really? I'm a little confused right now. Not looking very nice.
Mr. Yu, please make yourself comfortable and we'll be on our way.
Okay, now it's
Transtar
fine.
Facility is just a short hop.
This is what we'll present.
78 degrees. Clear skies all the way.
ESO? Cryptocurrency is here, my boys. What's that pocket for?
That's a nice view on the bay there.
You think so? I hope I'm dreaming. Max Payne.
Max fucking Payne. How you doing, man?
But I'm in space, how can I... Okay.
Here we are, Mr. Yu. Mind the glass on the way out.
Mr. Yu.
Good luck to you.
Good luck to you. Oh, I need to appear in a test chamber. Some rocks on the roof. Cool stuff. We can jump, we can crouch, we can slide. I was there. Okay, missions here. Show us done. Nice. R menu. G to eat. What's R? Split? There's some stuff. Exit.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
What are you? Flying PC? Nice. That's what I'd like to see. Flying PC. Torrent Star.
Calibrating.
Calibrating.
I'm a Sybil 495 science class operator. Everyone's eager to see what you're capable of, Dr. Yu.
Yeah, me too.
Our research often requires intense focus and long hours. I can provide you with a psychoactive stimulant after the test, if necessary.
Yeah, I think.
Transtar has over a dozen state-of-the-art facilities across the globe. More, if you count the entire Earth-Moon system. My instruments are calibrated for high-volume data analysis and live readings. Don't worry, nothing will be missed.
Okay.
Welcome, Morgan Yu. You have a 9 a.m. appointment in the testing facility. Please confirm.
Confirm. And what was so lonely watching here?
Morgan! Finally!
Is that the guy? I think it is. He looks like... Talking your mind.
Hey! You don't look terrible in a Transtar uniform. How's your eye? Still red? I know the test might seem a little unconventional, but it's a you family tradition. Breaking convention is in our blood. Once you start the test, just do whatever comes natural. Don't overthink it. Dr. Bellamy's gonna walk you through the process. You're in good hands. We'll be in orbit next week. I promise.
Mr. Yu, they're ready for your brother in Room A.
Right. Listen, just be yourself. I'll see you after.
Okay. Nice gloves.
I wish I could show you what I've been working on.
Dr. Yu.
Is medkit there? What do we have here? Okay. DNA. Same. Nice. I don't like reading in the games. What's the button? Maybe we can...
Good morning, Morgan. I'm Dr. Bellamy. Looks like we have some tests to run through today. Probably not the kind of thing you're used to, I imagine, but trust me, you're going to do fantastic. All good? Great. Let's begin. For this first test, I'd like you to remove the boxes from the red circle as quickly as you can. Just go with your gut. Okay? Wonderful. Press the red button when you're ready.
Is it the camera from 19th century?
Press the button when you're ready, okay.
The red button starts the test.
Got him. As fast as possible, yeah?
Wonderful. That's... you're absolutely fine. Let's move on to room B, then.
I didn't even try. Okay, I'm not the monkey.
Okay, Morgan, listen carefully. I'd like you to do your best to hide in this room. Take your time, relax, think it over. No, I'm kidding. You only have 9 seconds. Hit the red button when you're ready to start.
And? After I press the red button, something I need to read. What?
Any synaptic register at all? No? No, that's fine. Sorry, let's keep things moving, Morgan. Head into room C. You're doing marvelous.
Are you sure? I'm not, actually. Marvels. What am I supposed to do here? I cannot sit in this chair. Whatever.
Alright. Here we go. For this test, please press the blue button across the room as quickly as you can in the most natural, intuitive way possible, without thinking. Just go for it. Press the red button when you're ready.
Press the blue button in a normal way? In my usual habitation, eh?
I'm sorry, can someone please explain to me what's happening? Simon?
Yes.
I installed exactly what Tina brought down.
Did you double-check?
Speaker's still on.
I apologize, Morgan. We're having some trouble with the equipment. Not your fault. You're doing fabulous, actually. One last room. Let's step into D.
Okay, let's step into D. I don't know what that means. Step into D.
Can someone get me a cup of coffee? I would appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah.
Okay, Morgan. Have a seat at the table for me, please.
With the milk, please. And what? This is stupid tests. Oh, F for C? Not for grab?
Wonderful job. Take a look at the screen in front of you. I'm going to show you a series of questions. Pick the answer that makes the most sense to you. Press start on the screen when you're ready.
Do I need to make it in time something?
Whenever you're ready, Morgan.
Okay, we are playing the... What? I have time. We're planning to go to the vacation, okay? The familiar place or new? Of course, new. F.
Good. Looks like you got the hang of it. Keep going.
They sentenced me to death for my... sins? What do I feel about it? Fear anger calms. Yeah, anger. No one have to make a execution here or not. Maybe fear. Yeah, fear is nice.
That's heavy stuff.
Yeah, very heavy. Okay, the train is going to the on a way where is five people on the rails. I can take a train on another on another rails, but there are one person on it. Save a man, kill one. Okay.
Good. Next.
Next. What is this? The most. I can't talk right now. Need to sacrifice a fat guy to save the train. Oh, not the train with five people on the rails. What? The fat guy is my brother? Running the store? Do nothing.
Almost done.
Okay, another test, but I need to jump under the train to save the five people on rails. Push the fat guy, jump, do nothing. Yeah, jump under the train. Yes, I like.
Wow, I'm impressed. Well done, well done. We're nearly through it. For this next part, I'm going to display an image. I want you to take a good look at it. In a moment, I'm going to ask you what... my coffee. It's empty.
Oh, my God!
What? Coffee mug killed him. My coffee, it's empty. Hey, I want to do a test.
Alex, Simmons, what's going on? We have a problem.
Aliens.
What about Morgan? He's alive, sedated. Clean it up. I'm on my way. Got it.
Why did you put asleep me?
Good morning, Morgan. Today is Monday, March 15th, 2032.
What? The disc jammed or something? Don't make me do this again. Hello? What's my mission? No mission. Nice. Where's my stuff? 100. What health in there? Okay, G to drink. Drink, I said. Effects. We know the effects. Oh, nice. Oh, nice. Uh, Einstein. January. Danger, danger, leave, 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 leave. Am I dreaming? Maybe I failed the test. Sound this. Jim. Oh, they're trying to scare me with that. V for flashlight. That's a big ass flashlight. Jesus Christ, man. What happened to you? What happened? Did your balls drop off?
Not dreaming. What happened yesterday was real. If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building. You're not safe.
Yeah, I know. Take that stuff. Run. Not safe. Alien freak. Oh, my stamina. You cannot eat now. Christ. Okay. Test chamber. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? Oh. Wait. The glass from there, not from there. Oh, that's like in a movie. In a movie, but I forgot the name. Where all his life was a fiction. Take everything from right now. January will help us. Nice.
That I like. I broke the glass. So, as expected. It was supposed to be like that. Not like from there. Wait, don't alarm anything. I'm starting to like it. There's no... I knew that this city is fictional. Because the graphic is so weak. About that, we have glass again. The Truman Show. Yes, I remember. Truman Show. Ooh, nice. Stop music, please. I don't like it. Coffee mug killers. Note what? Oh, they know what I'm doing. Sleep 7:30. I sleep at least 10 hours. Waking up. Turns off the clock. Check transcriptor. No, he didn't. He didn't check his eye. I didn't see it. In a trailer. We saw it. Behind the computer. Different. What different? Some stuff. Like porn. Shower. 8:26. Use the uniform. Leave the room. Fucking Truman Shows. Debriefing, observation. Where to? Do I need to? Main hall, okay. AVM. Yeah. Disgusting simulation. What's that engine? Screw your engine. The sound stopped. I didn't like it. Second, there is a mail here. Daily. CE quote. Psi injectors. Okay. I use the food. I want this Dr. Bellamy. I didn't understand a word. What function is? Audio events. Ha! Visual effects of the pigeon are off due to the error.
Okay.
Hey, Morgan. Wake up. You're burning daylight. You sent a helicopter to pick you up. It's just a few tests. Don't forget to wear your suit. See you soon. Oh, listen. Really great you decided to come on board. We're gonna shake things up, Morgan. Like old times.
Is it just a sound? Okay, where's the pigeons? I wanna see the broken pigeons. Okay. Too many glasses broke. Never mind. Okay, dead end here. A beautiful room. And a red eye. So, what about it? It is a Truman Show. Warning. Do not open the door while simulation is in progress. What? Why these jump scares again? Did the shelf just turn into something else? I need champagne. Hey, shelf. I saw you moving. Stupid prick! What the hell was that and why? It didn't attack me. Head crabs. Maybe my neuro mod is saving me. Whoa. We cannot trust anyone here. Oh my, there's also a nicely made wall. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, the door's supposed to be closed, okay. Not yet. I wanna check these moving aliens. Warning. Do not warn me. What? Looks like it saw me. And it's running from me. Oh, it's blocked. You stupid pricks. I'm a bit scared. No one explained to me anything. Okay. We also have a power attack. Burn. You're dead. Okay, I'm in here. What is that shit? Can I fight with it? Neuromods. What happened? Here. Oh. We need a passcode. What's the passcode, huh? 19th century webcam? There's the passcode.
computer. Now, I'm gonna just block the entrance. Okay, someone want to scroll me around. There. Note. Mark what's in this. So we're doing researches on the humans. Suddenly, an aliens showed up from the coffee mug. Diploma of what? Making turning human into glue? We got passcode protection, IT department sending. Note. No passcode. Okay. 9110. That's not five. Okay. 3 5. 1 8. Okay. That's 5 6 9 4. Okay. What's the usual pin code to the credit card? 1 2 3 4. Oh, really? Wow. I can jump in here. What's that, medics? Sterile. No codes, right? No codes. The safe code is 1 5 0. No, there is 6 1 5 0. Maybe 0. What? 6 1 5 0. 6 1 1 5 0. Okay. 1 6 5 0. 9 6 5 0. Okay, okay. The game will show us later, maybe. So, they were testing aliens on me? There was an alien inside? You stupid pricks! first. It'll screw me over. Okay. I guess I'm going this way. And I was worried about the graphics. Oh. Where to, boss? Nice, I like breaking glass. Safe to do it in the game. That's what you get. Bad graphics, chopper. Hey, don't massa. Don't massa. We got here some things, no? Oh, I also have some sort of shield. For you stupid pricks. What's that area? Oh, I didn't use elevator. What if I hit? Okay, nice. Blow things up. So elevator didn't go anywhere, yeah? There's change in the walls. Okay, like I'm here and going to the chopper. Stupid ass. What's that elevator? Here? Who is an alien? MU. To be doing here? Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! 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 There's a prick there. Yes, turn. No! The head crab is there. Turn the wall. Jesus Christ. Screw you. Screw you, boy, I'm running away. Dumb of a massa. Oh. Broken glass. He's keeping that way. Nice. Okay. Guess if they were testing aliens on me, some alien broke up from the cages. And screw them over. I'm just saying that they won't do anything to me. I was already in there. What kind of health kit is that? We have Caesar's blood samples there. Okay.
Okay, what? Hey, I'm not reading that quick. Oh, blue screen of death, nice. T, please T. What? Zoo? Or zoom in? Like in a Half-Life. Come on. How do I use the fast? I didn't read that fast. I'm smoking. Testing chambers. Okay, the game looks promising. I'm gonna just cut the video right here.